So, the way the ETX was behaving, I'm wondering if it had something in the fuel line that was intermittently clogging the jet. So I tried cleaning that out real good, or as best I could. I pulled the needle out and blew air through there. So we'll see if we can get the ETX to run for a bit today. Let this warm up for a second and work through whatever was inside the cylinder, because I think I had it flooded out real good. I think that's the ETX going. We'll see about belting the ET1 up, because it's been warmed up for a few minutes now.